And new tonight, a car hit a person this afternoon as they were walking in Portsmouth. This happened shortly after 3 p.m. at the intersection of High Street and Cumberland Avenue. Paramedics took an adult male to a nearby hospital with serious injuries. An investigation into the accident is ongoing.